All right, as I, you know, I'm tired. I figured. Play some classic. This is a classic song. Sunday, it's Sunday evening. I feel like relaxing. You know, Gummy? So we're gonna play some songs. Chat, what the hell did you just say? Oh, the dead cells, okay. Wow, this one's great. I mean, the second one is my favorite. This is Piranha Plants. Piranha Plants? It's not a Piranha Plant, it's just straight Piranha. Piranha Bots. No! Ugh. Why? This game is relaxing. Kinda. Oh, I can spin dash. See, I did classic mode. Right? It said the original mode. You couldn't spin dash in this, in the first song, by the way. So, I don't know. Makes a classic. Unless it's just the visual. The visual. I beg to differ. I beg to differ. This is Sonic the Hedgehog. Da 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 da. Oh shit. We got the first emerald. Green Hill Zone, Act 2, it's Green Hill Zone. Look at that. Look at the beautiful background. Oh, the Sonic games are 1,000%. 1,000% better than Mario games. 1,000% better. Fuck no, Trixie. Fuck to the no. Look at the background here. Listen to this music. Look at these colors. And then go to Super Mario World, and like the background is just one base color. With like a tiny yellow cloud in the background. This has moving clouds. There's water moving. We're gonna try to get the emeralds. We're gonna try to get the emeralds. Like, Super Mario Bros. 3 is better than Mario World, in my opinion. It has a lot more stage variety. Sonic fandom is very weird, that's for sure. There's no denying that. We gotta continue. Shit. Da 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 da. Oh, let me open up my seltzer water. That's why, like, as a kid, I did not like Super Mario World. I played it and I had fun, but I didn't really care for it. But when Donkey Kong Country came out, wowzers. That Donkey Kong Country definitely made me forget about Sonic for a while. There's no doubt about that. Sonic Mania was awesome. Oh shit. We don't have to worry about rings on the third stages, because you can't go to the super stage. I don't know, man. Sonic's my favorite thing, like, ever. Sonic is, like, my favorite. It's just my favorite, but Donkey Kong Country Trilogy is pretty amazing. Oh my god, that just happened? I also have Sonic Mania. Sonic Mania, the only problem I had with Sonic Mania was, it didn't have enough. I wish it had more levels. I just wanted more of the game. That was it. It's not a bad problem for a game, but it's an unfortunate problem. Da-da-da-da! I am robotic! Look at my ball! I'm swinging it at Sonic. Oh, he laughed at me. We saved the bunnies and the birds, guys. The birds and the bunnies. I just got a trophy. I've already beaten this game. Defeat 10 Moto Bugs in the Sonic the Hedgehog. What does it make? Sonic 2 is really good, but Sonic 3 and Knuckles had some amazing songs too. Except in the Sonic Origins ones, they take out like 4 songs because of legal issues. Because those songs involved Michael Jackson when they made the game, and now they can't like have them in the Origins version. That includes Ice Cap Zone, which is one of the best songs in the game. They don't have it right now in the Origins. It's a crime. These levels definitely slow down the pace of Sonic for sure. Whoa. It's decent lava though. It's good lava graphics for the time. That was a big thing for me as a kid, is if the game had good like water graphics and lava, mainly lava graphics. Water didn't really matter, but there was some good. Sonic Maker could be fun. Probably would cause some, I don't even know if there's like, that's the one thing Mario does that Sonic doesn't, Sega does, but Nintendo, is Mario's platforming with the shells and everything allows for those crazy Kaizo levels. I don't know if you can make a Sonic Kaizo level. I'm right here, dummy. I didn't go anywhere. Why are you yelling at me? Oh my god, we almost lost this. If you think of, it's crazy when you think about Mario Maker and then a Sonic Maker, that the Sonic doesn't have very complicated in-depth platforming as Mario Maker allows the games to be. I feel like most of the levels would just be really fast. Lots of loops. Da-da-da-da. It's the Chaos Realm, okay? Chaos Realm. You know what? I didn't think. Maybe there is Sonic Kaizo. Maybe I need to look that up. Mario's not better, Trixie. Shut your dumb fuck mouth. Just look at this guy. Look at this guy. How can. Oh shit. Sonic. He's just a badass, bro. He's got personality and attitude. And it's blue. Oh my goodness. One. Sonic Generations was amazing, and you better take that back. I wish there was a version of it on the PS4 or 5, because Sonic Generations was awesome. I don't know what you're smoking. Because he's like kind of cartoony looking, or for a Sonic, I guess. I don't know. I still haven't played Forces yet. I own Sonic Colors, and I was playing it. Sonic is a goody two shoes, you know. He's a good guy. He's all about making sure everything's, you know, safe. Oh, we're not gonna get the emerald on this one. Okay, now we're definitely not getting the emerald on this one. Oh my god. Oh my. No! He does love those chili dogs. Does love them chili dogs. Don't we all love chili dogs, though? You know? Well, I know where Secret Life is. I know. Oh, well, do you know where it is? I mean, it is a little one-dimensional. I know what you're saying. Dude, where is the secret life? I fucking missed it. Or is it in the third stage? It's been a while. Mamma mia. Spit it out to the DJ. Trixie, what in the fuck do you mean? Do you mean like the 3D Mario games? If you're talking about the 3D Mario games, I agree. I agree with that. Like, Mario Odyssey was amazing. Great music, too. Mario Galaxy. I never even played Mario Galaxy 2. I only played that first one because it was on the collection. And that was a great game. Mario 64 has its nostalgic charm to it. But when I played it again and stuff, it's like an N64 tech demo. You know what I mean? Oh my god. Mario Sunshine, though, was like... Oh, Paper Mario's? Oh, don't get me started on those. Those games are amazing. I never played the Thousand Year Door. I only played the 64 one. I didn't like New Dunk City. That was a weird level. But that world where... I mean, it was kind of weird. I wish they would make, like, a Mario 3D game that, takes place in the Mushroom Kingdom. You know what I mean? Like, it would have Dry Dry Desert, and a Haunted House World, and, you know, just like Super Mario World, but, because that was on Yoshi's Island, the Dinosaur Island. Okay, now Trix is being a bitch face. Ow! There's the secret. We lost Kits. Kits dropped by for like 12 seconds. Oh, he might be working actually. I mean, no, it's Sunday. Where's Kits doing? Kits doesn't love us, dude. Remember when Kits was our friend? Remember Gummy? I'm sorry, did I go the wrong way? I'm lost? Oh my god, we went the wrong way. Oh shit. What the hell just happened? That's still all over too. You don't remember? I remember when Kits was our friend. That's funny. It's been so long. Maybe he doesn't like. Maybe my sound is not good enough for him on my stream. And he left us. Well, he used to hang out a lot more. I don't know how I killed that caterpillar without dying. I'll take it. I don't even know if he's gonna stream again. Or he could be really into Street Fighter. Kick is about to offer some people some money to stream on their platform as like a job. The details aren't fully revealed, but so far... What am I... Like, what's wrong with it, though? Just curiosity, like... Shit. I want to know, like, well, what's wrong with it? Like, what makes a, like, as far as, like, watching, because I feel like just watching really make a big difference when it comes to the platform. Like, as the streamer, I feel like that, you know, the platform makes a huge difference. But as a viewer, like, is it really that important? Or I don't watch a lot of streamers, to be honest, if any. Kits is like the only one I actually would watch. I don't even know what the fuck that means. Now, oh, did you see that? There's still Danger Spike bouncing. Dummy, I don't even know what the fuck that means, bro. You don't like Kit because it's green? Is that what you're telling me? Oh, mess. I'm actually lost right now. Maybe this is the way to go. What about Facebook? Okay, now we're going the right way. This is the end of the level. Whoa. It's boss fight time. You guys ready? So Robotnik here. He shoots fire out. And that's all he does. Oh my god, we might have... Oh, we almost lost. What's Rumbles? I don't even know that one. It's a lot I don't know. Now this is a good song, and I love the background here. So, oh god. There's like a weird fake hedgehog thing here. I don't know what it's called. That thing! It's not like a... See? Motherfucker. That motherfucker always gets me. Oh my god, there he is again. Worth it, damn it. Imagine you lived in this city, right? And there's just like these weird floating light things. Like the apartments behind me, they look pretty old, right? Like something from like, you know, old school New York, Chicago. They got the water towers, and Sasuke and Naruto are fighting up there. And they're about to hit each other with Rasengan and Chidori. But then Kakashi comes and twists and throws them away. But then, when Sasuke's on one side of the water tower, he sees water pouring out. So he put a big hole in his water tower. And then, on Naruto's water tower, there's just a tiny hole, a little bit of water coming out. And he's all happy, because he's like, my Chidori is stronger. But then when he goes to the other side of the fucking water tower, there's a giant hole. And there's like no water left. And that's when he realized that Naruto's Rasengan is way more powerful. I almost played Naruto today. I was going to play this instead of Sonic. I was going to play the Ultimate Ninja Storm game, because I have all of them. And I felt like just playing something not stress-inducing, like Call of Duty or Dragon's Dogma. Be ready, because one night you might tune in and I'll be playing Naruto. We do need to get a win with Dummy. How late are you guys going to be up? Oh, we will win. But the question is, how late are you going to be up? Because I'm down to play. Oh, see, Trixie has to go to bed. Like, I'm losing. We got four emeralds. What's normal? I work my 40 hours, I wake up, go to work, and then I come home, and I do whatever, you bitch face. Out, these things will fuck you up. I'm thinking about getting a mohawk. Dude, should I dye it blue and just have three big spikes like Sonic? Oh god, Sonic's gonna get stuck. Uh-oh. Oh, that was close. I thought we got softlocked. Here's the thing. I really want that shield, but we can't get it until we're in the spinning mode. Dude, what the fuck? Oh! Let me in there! I can't get in. Oh, jeez. There we go. Alright, let me out. This is ridiculous. Oh shit. Watch out, the fake Sonic's coming again. He comes right around here. Where is he? I don't know where he's at. No. once I beat this game. Well, we're about halfway through the game. How long have we been playing? 30 minutes? So I might be done in about 30, 40 minutes. But Gummy's gotta play with us. Oh! Holy shit. Oh, let me in. Five emeralds. Five emeralds, guys. Oh, Kitz is back. Got me. Kitz and I were just talking about how you're not friends with us. You don't like us anymore. Was this Act 3? Because if it's Act 3, we don't have to worry about the rules. No, you're not friends with us, Kitz. Because you left us. We were hanging out in here. Oh! We were hanging out in here. And then you left. And we're like, Kitz doesn't even like us. Calm down, Sonic. I'm drinking some water, bro. Just hold on. Kitz, I was watching another. Oh my fucking gosh. Mod, Smash mod for Sonic. Where Sonic has like a different kit entirely. It's such a better kit than what the game has now. I hate Sonic's current kit. That's why I don't play him as Smash. It's just not. I don't like it. It's just not a fun. Style. Was he different in Brawl? I remember when he came out in... I'm getting him confused. There's Smash Brothers. Smash Brothers Melee. Brawl was after that, right? On the Wii? I feel like he was the same. I feel like his kit wasn't that different. Am I just not remembering right? I forgot who I played in Brawl, though. No, we didn't play a lot. We played Brawl for a little bit, but... Well, this one, you have to kill him quick enough, or he'll take the level away. But you can do a lot... Where's he going? Get back here. I want you to take this one. Oh shit. Oh shit. Oh shit. I was actually quite nervous. I've never heard that theory. I don't even. What do you mean, infinite? Alright, now this, guys, this is the stress-inducing levels. I might also need an explanation. Shitballs. It's gonna be really hard. Oh! No! Fuck me, man. Levels are hard to keep the. Oh, I haven't played Forces yet. Don't spoil them. I still want to play Forces. Cause I'm gonna play Colors, and then Forces, and then I'm gonna buy. What's the latest Sonic? I can't think of it. The one that just came out, the big open world one. What in the fuckery just happened? Yeah, I do, okay? I'm gonna play it, whether you tell me so or not. Frontiers. But now that we started on Sonic 1, we're just gonna have to go through all my Sonic games. Cause, you know, OCD side of me likes doing these weird marathons. Chronological order-ish. We can't play every Sonic game, obviously, because there's no way to get all of them. I know, I never finished the. I got distracted. We really need to hang on to our rings, okay? It's just because I don't have the systems to play all the other ones. Okay, game. Woo! But we're also gonna play the Sonic. Oh! I have the Sonic Racing, the kart game, the kart racing one. That's actually a pretty decent game, too. That one also needed more tracks, that was it. But we're gonna play that one, too. Oh my fuck. What did I get hit by? Ugh! I don't like this! I don't see Sonic. No! This zone. Dude, the Stouffer's. This level is not the stress relief. This is the stress inducing one, for sure. This set of levels. Yeah, so I had some Stouffer's meatloaf, and I have to say, guys, it's really good. And also, I don't have Sonic. I have Sonic Kart Racing. Also, I'm not done talking. The Stouffer's, some of the Stouffer's meals, they don't have preservatives. Some of them. Not all of them. You have to leave the labels. But I recommend eating the ones with no preservatives. AKA the meatloaf and potatoes one is pretty fucking good. You know what you do, Trixie? You get real bread, no fake bread, okay? You get some real bread with some butter. And you make yourself a meatloaf and mashed potatoes. Oh my titty sucking balls! Are you shitting me? We were there, we were gonna have enough. Oh, we were gonna have more than enough. Uh-oh. The music's about to freak out. Well, homemade anything is better. But, you know, when you get older, Trixie, after a long, you know, 8-hour day, 9-hour day of work, we were right there. You don't want to come home and eat or make food. You just want to microwave something. That's why men had it good back in the day. With the housewives. They'd come home to a home cooked meal. Okay, that was great. I don't believe you. I guarantee you, you're gonna work 40 hours a week, and you're just gonna be like, you're gonna come home and you're gonna be like, fuck cooking. Fuck that, I just want to eat something real quick. You mean like, well, it's mainly because the levels are kind of long, and there's three acts. There's three of them, so, you know, you do kind of hear the same song. But this is a great song, though, so. Alright, then get a job cooking, okay? Be a chef. I would never want to be a chef, dude. I love cooking, but in that environment, fuck that. All that yelling and some annoying, like, main head chef just yelling the whole time. Not even the Ramsay style, just like some dickhead who's just, you know, like, that doesn't sound like, I would not want to do that shit. I'd be like, fuck off.
He loves the song so much he's gonna play it in his head tomorrow.
Woof. Woof. Oh no. Oh, let's go. Let's fucking cruise. Cruise Sonic Speed! Get out of my way.
I don't know. Oh shit. Oh shit. That's so, dude, you can't like not get hit. Wait, are we gonna die? We're gonna die. I can never get a fucking chaos in there. On these zones. It's always these damn zones, dude. Oh, fuck me, man. Okay, thanks. That's great. I'm gonna get hit again. Stuck in a loop forever! Okay, great. Oh my god! It's all falling apart. It's all falling apart. Go quick enough. No! Are you there? I was... I'm pressing duck. I'm pressing duck, man. Gonna drown and thank you. I needed that. Thanks. Oh, fucking beat the level. Damn it. We have four more chances to get the last emerald. Four more chances. You thought it was over, but it's not over. Ooh, that was cool. On this level is annoying as fuck. I don't know if you guys know. No, it's not this level. Well, is it this level? I don't remember. Yeah, it is this level. Oh my god! This is fucking crazy. Excuse me, what happened there? And then I got some spaghetti.
spaghetti from Stouffer's as well, because it said no preservatives, and that's really all I care about, because I am too broke to just buy the best food. So, shim sham skimmity bop. Do not hit that. Do not hit the red. Oh, what? These parts are fun, though. Okay, well, you're supposed to fly through, but alright. Scammed out of a fun adventure there. Chow mein with Doritos. Oh no. Okay. As a kid, this is where like I would game over. Ooh, Culver's cod is so good. Their fish is fucking great, man. They do a great. They have good cuts of cod. Good. It's just a good experience. We just died. Just so everyone knows, we just died. This is the boss right here. This, as a kid, I could not do, and I would game over, and then it would be the end of my Sonic 1 run. It looks easy now. But it's only because I stayed ahead of the water so good. Okay, now here comes the water. And now it gets really fucking difficult. It is a pain in the dick. This is a make or break run level, just so you know this part. Oh shit. I thought that's where the shield was. You should, but not on this one. Because I think after this game, I'm playing Call of Duty with Trixie again. But I think Sunday nights I'm gonna play Sonic. Whatever Sonic game I'm on. Oh, we're there! We did it! We fucking did it, guys. Oh my god. Not bad. Not bad! Not a bad. That only took us 2 tries. Trixie's just hoping we're at the last stage. But we're not. But we're at a great stage, Trixie. Great song. Great background. Okay, guys, we have 2 more chances. Or no. 4 more chances to get the last emerald. this song actually, it hits me in the feels, guys. It hits me in the feels, because as a kid, man, the first time I got here, I was amazed. I was amazed that I did it. And this beautiful song started playing. And it's a gorgeous background. I am scared. Another cool thing about this level. See, it's kind of crazy, but as you guys have watched, there's like these weird bomb guys. Okay, we really need a shield or some shit. Dude, who the fuck is Bubba? Was Bubba from Fortnite? Is that the kid from Fortnite? It's probably catching dubs. Oh shit! I'm getting excited. Yeah, I'm playing classic mode. But if they still let the spin charge in, so. The only scary thing, Gummy, is this one's kind of hard to get. It could end poorly. Oh! Like that. I can't believe that. Yeah, the up blocks went nuts. It's alright, we have three more chances. I yelled that no so loud. It was amazing to hear. I was saying, kids, I played classic mode because I was hoping it wouldn't change once, but it's just the aspect ratio. They still have the dash. They left the dash. Which is whatever. I can't do anything about that. Well, in this one, they don't do anything, but if you collect them all, you get, like, the true ending. It's actually kind of cool because it, like, gives you, like, as a kid, when you saw it, you'll see if I can do it. Well, there goes our try on this one. There's no supersonic in the first one. So we have two more left. Well, we have two more chances. Okay, don't worry. I think we can do it. Well, I have one more zone after this that has three levels, and two of those levels you have a chance to get them. So. We're gonna do it. We're just gonna do it. We'll get it. Oh shit. That second level is so quick. Like if you go that certain path. I can't believe we didn't get it. On that try. I forgot it was coming back. Oh my god! No! I don't even remember what the boss is like here. Spikes into it. Whoops. I mean, you could do that too. Oh my god, it's not. Yeah, I don't like this boss fight. I wonder if there's an achievement for killing him with the spikes, though. A trophy? Oh, shit, dude. No! Let me pass. What if I can spin dash through it? Oh my god, dude. We almost did that. You see, the first one, you never had this in the first one. Oh, I can't get past the fan. Shit, dude. Yo! Why am I so bad at this one? It's not game over. I have continues. I know, but it's like... There's some... Oh, we have to go through the whole zone again? Just like some things, dude, that I'm just really bad. Like as a human being, I just don't see. Up. went so far. I bet you I could have. What do you think the programming took for that to work like that? Super lucky right there. Okay, we just Mother bless America. I get scared because they're gonna explode. Really, that's all. Well, why did I? We had a pattern. I can't. You can't get up there. You can't jump up there. You can get launched into them. I had a pattern down. Don't worry, guys. We got it this time. Trixie, you want to come over here and do it? Huh? Did I not get the fucking thing just now? What if I can, like, alley-oop it? Thank you. Oh, we could have got smushed. Okay, whatever, dude. Fucking okay, sweet, whatever. I was trying to save the shield. That one. Why do you want me to pause the game? Sorry, the chat's being crazy. The chat isn't working on my PlayStation anymore. Tell me, why'd you tell me? Alright, we got two more chances. Two more chances for the last emerald. You guys ready for this place? Bum, 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 bum. Shit. The fucking PlayStation chat is freaking out, and I can't see half of the screen right now. This is a great song, too. This level's weird, though. It's scary. It's scary. Watch, the achievement was to beat him without the spikes. Which, I don't like it. I don't like it. I don't like it. I don't like it. Did you see that? What the fuck just happened? So smooth. Oh my god, it tricked me! Oh my god! We have... Oh shit. This is it. This is it. This is all we have left. And it could be a real game over. Yeah, the rings do. I jumped! Oh my god! Oh my god! Oh my god! Oh my god! I need the rings though! I have to have 50 rings, Trixie, at the end of the level in order to get a chance to get the last emerald. And this level really wants to smush you. And burn you. And all kinds of nasty. Oh! Oh, this is fucking terrifying, dude. You guys like my footsies? I gotta try to set off those. Oh my god, dude. No! Oh, it's really fucking bullshit ass fuck! Oh my god, this. What the fuck? Are you kidding me? The fucking. That was so intense. I was trying so hard not to lose a ring, and then it just all went to shit. And somehow, that stupid cat. Guys, if we die, it's over, by the way. The Sonic run is over. We're gonna have to try again next Sunday. Don't get me. Dude, I can't get out of here. Guys, we got one more chance. I forgot that wasn't the last continue. The run is still alive. I mean, I don't know if it's free. I think because like Sonic drop, I don't know. All I know is I'm gonna take it. Well, because this isn't story mode, so like there's gotta be a game, I'm pretty sure. That fucking worm is gonna ruin everything. Let's just wait for him. Sonic, do not get impatient with me, bro. You see what's down there? See, Sonic, this is what I told you. I tried jumping, and the game wouldn't let me jump. In case you're all wondering what the fuck that was. Spin dashing in this zone is a death sentence. I wonder how I get those. But if you just roll into them, safe and sound like that, greedy. I don't think OSHA would approve of this factory. What is that? Oh no, why is it coming at me? What do I do? Oh, you stupid bitch ass! Oh my god, there are so many here. Oh. We're back, kinda. I feel like we're almost at the end of the level and we don't have it. Damn it! One more chance! One more chance. Oh, wait! There might actually be two more chances at the wall. I can't remember. We'll see. Oh my fucking tits. Sonic! What are you doing, bro? Jeez, my god, these gears! Fucking course, dude. Oh my god, I got scared. These fires are fucking jerks. Ah! Oh. Oh shit. Do you see that saw? Why is... Oh my god. I'm sad. Stupid bitch asses. What's down there? Let's see. If we come across. Yeah. We're gonna die. Oops. We're gonna die because we can do this. We can get these. Sonic will just be proper. Wait a second. Did Sonic just run on this? Oh my god, guys. I was going about this all wrong. Stop jumping like that. I'm yelling at myself. Was I still at an angle there? Oh god. Bumpo, bumpo. Bum-bum-bum-bum-bum-bum. I wanna go up there. I feel like we go up there, and it's a better path with more rings and less danger. That's what I think of this. Let's see if we're right. Son of a bitch game! Okay, there's just not less danger anywhere. This whole level is super dangerous. Is there anything down here? What's this? Okay. Oh my god. Why is he like... This alternate path is not as safe as I was hoping. Oh. We need that. God. Let's not lose it right away, Sonic! We have a gift! It's not... What is this shit, dude? I don't like this! This is... I'm in a fucking... Well, that was, nifty. Ooh, I did not mean to go. You never know, that last ring could be the one we need to 50. Oh, the pigs are here. Oh! Do we die again? Oh, well, we died anyways, so never mind. That's it, by the way. That's the last part of the level. So, okay, wait. Everyone's losing it, dude. Everyone's losing it. Plenty of rings up ahead. Okay. Flame that got us last time, right? What? I hit him! Wait. I mean, okay. Not to be annoying, guys. But we have infinite tries now. Because of that life. So, we're gonna get it. Okay. We're so far, we have to do it. If I beat the level, we lose our last chance. And I really want to get this emerald, because we're right there. We're at the end of the game, too. But I'm memorizing everything. Look at me, dude. Playing footsies with the fire. I don't know why Sonic keeps doing that. I didn't press down, so I don't know what happened there. Shiver me timbers. If that happens again, though, then we're really fucked. Oh my god, I'm losing my composure. Oh, now we're going this way. Maybe this way. Oh,
God fucking fires, man! I mean, look at this shit, bro. What's down here again? Boom. Wait, guys, we're good because... See, that was the end. But I only have one life. We at least have to beat the game. But I think we get one more chance here. No, we don't. Yeah, we do. We get one more chance here. I'm pretty sure. Because we go back to one more underwater level. And this isn't a boss level. This is just a normal level. Beautiful. Fucking beautiful. I guess next Sunday, guys. We'll try again next Sunday. Alright, Trixie. I get on. I'm getting on, Trixie. Gummy. Who's coming with us? Who's coming with me and Trixie? We're dropping into the war zone, guys.